When the pandemic started in 2020, a lot of people during quarantine decided that, hey, I'm gonna start streaming. If you're watching this video, just like me, you encountered some problems starting out. Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Devon and welcome to The Fields. Alrighty, guys, so here's the problem. After recording your gameplay in OBS Studio, and then you try to put it in whether After Effects or Premiere Pro, it freezes. See that? You drag the footage in there and nothing is happening. And if you start clicking around, then you get the not responding prompt. And if you keep clicking, then the entire screen turns white. So there is actually two ways in which you can solve this problem. The first one is by downloading a converter called Handbrake. I will link the download in the description so you can go ahead and grab that. Now we're gonna go ahead and drop our footage in Handbrake. So here we go. You don't really have to change anything much because it will be taking all your settings from the gameplay recording and putting all that preset right here. What you can do, however, is go to video. Of course, you can go ahead and check if everything is according to the way that you want it, but definitely go to audio if you have two audio tracks on your gameplay recording, and we're gonna add an additional track. So this first track would probably, depending on your settings in OBS, it would be your microphone or your desktop audio. So for me, the first one is my desktop audio, and then the second one is my microphone audio. So once everything is good to go, we just start encoding. The process does not take long, but then it all comes down to the specs of your computer and the length of the video. So I'll just go ahead and fast forward to the end of this encoding, and then we can go ahead and drop it in Premiere Pro once more. All right, guys, so once the process is complete, all you have to do is find that encoded video, drag that into Premiere Pro or After Effects, and boom, it should be working properly now. As you can see, it didn't freeze or anything. The quality of your video is going to be the same, and you should also have both of your audio tracks. So that's pretty much method one. So the second method is pretty easy. It's just that you have to have a lot of patience. The same file that you got from OBS, the raw file without being encoded, you drag that into either After Effects or Premiere Pro. And you just leave it alone. Just don't touch it. Even if you do touch it and it says not responding, just leave it alone. Don't close the program. Don't do anything. Just leave it alone. And I can guarantee you that after 10 minutes, 15 minutes, depending on the size of your video, the video will load. All right, guys, it pretty much took 1 minute, but right here it says that it's generating peak files, so that should take a while as well. This video is almost an hour long. It's 54 minutes, and it took pretty much a minute or a minute and a half to load in Premiere Pro. Of course, it all comes down to the specs of your computer and the size of your video. So even though the process is complete, it's in Premiere Pro, it doesn't seem like there is anything happening anymore, there is still processes taking place in the background. So all you have to do is just wait a bit. It might seem like it's loaded now, but as you can see, when you try to press the play button, nothing happens. Just continue leaving it alone. Just give it some time, and I promise that it will start working. I've done this for numerous videos so far. All right, so here we go, guys. It pretty much took another minute and a half. As you can see, it's still 6:38, and I think I was saying that at 6:35. Press play right now. And as you can see, the video is working perfectly fine. Like I said, it all comes down to just having some patience. You have two methods that you can work with. You can either go ahead and encode your video using Handbrake, or you can just drag and drop the video in Premiere Pro or After Effects. Leave it for like 5-10 minutes, depending on the size of the video. Again, this really plays a big part. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. If this video helped you out in any way, consider leaving a like and comment if you have any questions, and consider subscribing for future tutorials and for gameplay. This is Devon. You've been watching The Fields, and I will catch you on the next one. YOLO.